Recital here at Stony Brook University. We have a pretty eclectic program for you today called The Dawn of the 20th Century Meets the Turn of the 21st. I hope you all enjoy it. We'll be starting with Meg Bold's Night Sun Journey for trumpet and synthesizer. Samson's three sides for trumpet, flugelhorn, vibraphone, and piano. It's a very interesting, complicated, and ever-changing piece. I hope you enjoy the ride as much as we do. Thank you.
Thank you.
We're going to take a short intermission and be back with our second half in about 10 minutes. Thank you, everybody. Aftershock, a response to 9/11 by Eric Wazin. It's for unaccompanied solo trumpet and meant as a solo soliloquy before Eric Wazin's A Hymn for the Lost and the Living, which I will not be playing today. So we're going to get a little taste of it before we move on to something completely different. So here we go.
Thank you.
21st century. To close our program today, we'll be playing Concerto for Trumpet and Piano in F Minor by Oscar Bain, written in 1899, the only romantic trumpet concerto ever written, and our representation of the previous century. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Thank you.